I would say I was always a very happy-go-lucky kid. So when I was in high school is when my depression set in. At that time, there was many different angles, like family, school, myself. I never wanted to be a disappointment in general. I always wanted to make everyone happy, even if it made myself small. I didn't want anyone to know anything was wrong with me. I wanted everyone to keep knowing me as the smiley, happy, personable Audrey. You feel like you're to blame for most of the bad things that are happening in your life. In the end, how can you not take it out on yourself? And that's when I developed a self-harming habit. Sometimes when crying was enough is when I would cut. I had a boyfriend at the time that I reached out to because I knew that this wasn't right. So from then, my parents found out and it wasn't my choice anymore. It was, you're gonna get help. And people knew I wasn't just hurting myself. I am hurting people around me. At first, it was seeing a psychologist and a psychiatrist. If I am not able to talk it out with somebody, my main coping is to put on a song and sit there and immerse myself in it. I was able to stop cutting, to learn my triggers, to know it's not my fault. And when I do feel all this rush of emotion, and even though I know it's an easy way out, if I just fight through it, then I feel like an even bigger warrior after.